So 2 plus 2 is 4, and 3 plus 3... Is anyone listening? God's sake.